This whole thing is ridiculous, Teddy. You know it's ridiculous. You know it's you're not even cool. This is ridiculous. You have police officers out here. John Laurinaitis knows it's ridiculous. I know it's ridiculous. And the entire WWF universe knows it's completely ridiculous.
Well, punk, this is how it is. Officer.
Sir, I'm going to need for you to recite your alphabet backwards.
Okay, all right, hang on a minute. Could you tell him to be quiet? I can't count backwards. Has anybody in the history of the alphabet ever recited it backwards? Z, X, Z, X, Y. There's a V in there somewhere, I know. Nobody can recite the alphabet backwards, drunk or sober. This is stupid.
Sir, you can't recite the alphabet backwards. I'm gonna need you to walk this straight line right here.
What line?
Right here.
Quit stalling and do it!
I didn't see the line. The line's never there. All right. Wait. No, wait. Sir, I can't concentrate. People get pulled over on the side of the road. There's not some jerk screaming at him the whole time. Tell him to shut it. Okay, wait. No. I'll tell you when I'm done. Just hang on. I'm going to do this one more time.
This is appalling. I can't believe this is actually happening. Oh.
Come on. Come on, look at this. You really need to stand out here and need more evidence, Teddy? This guy is drunk. Okay? He's drunk. And just like Mr. Laurinaitis told you, if he can't pass the field sobriety test, you have to strip him of the title and give it to me. So do your job now. Do it.
Officer, what is your final opinion about this man?
This man is obviously intoxicated.
See?
Thank you very much. You can leave now.
See? Thank you. Say goodbye to Detroit's finest.
Would you please hand over the WWE title?
Come on, CM Drunk, hand it over. Come on, Fumble Fingers, give me that title. Laurinaitis told you, let me have it. Come on, now.
Wait. Just give me one more chance. Just give me one more chance. I can.
You want Punk to get another chance? I don't think so. How many more chances do you need, Punk?
I just need one more.
You're embarrassing yourself.
No, I just need one more.
You're embarrassing yourself.
I just need one more chance. I can do this. I just need one more chance.
What are you gonna do?
What was the first thing I had to do? The alphabet backwards?
Yes, that's what they said.
Z. Y. X. W. V. U. S. T. R. Q. P. O. N. M. L. K. J. I. H. The worst moonwalk ever, I know. G, F, E, D, C, B, A.
Oh boy! And here comes CM Punk! Oh baby! CM Punk pulled the ruse tonight on Jericho.
It was a setup and Jericho took the bait.
Why wait for Sunday in a street fight? And Jericho trying to hightail it away from Punk. He's not getting anywhere.
Oh, man.
CM Punk with weeks and weeks of pent-up frustration. And he's finally getting his on Jericho tonight.
Jericho better run a straight line out of here.
Listen to the WWE fans. Punk beating the hell out of Jericho. And Jericho has no choice but to retreat.
Well, this was great. CM Punk pulls one over on, well, I think on everybody. I know I fell for it. And certainly Chris Jericho did as well. CM Punk still the WWE champion.
But will he be?